Today we're gonna show you modern Jakarta. A lot of you mentioned to go to Scbd, which is a center of business in Jakarta. First we need to take the MRT. It's a new tube. We're gonna do some stairs to go down. We're gonna show you how amazing and modern Jakarta is. MRT. So let's go down there. Oh, it's fresh here. Oh, it's good. Thanks God for air conditioning. There are security down there. Let's see if they let me film. I guess so. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, ladies. I guess I need to take the ticket first. Hello.
Hello.
There's no one. Oh, maybe someone is coming now. No. Well, we're waiting someone to come here to help us with the ticket. Oh, it's coming. It's here.
Hello.
Hi.
We would like to go to...
Silimento.
We're going to...
Modern Jakarta.
Istora Mandiri.
Istora Mandiri. Wait. Can I come here?
Can you not top up this one? Ah, okay.
Only in commuter line.
Okay, can you have two new cars then?
New car?
Okay, perfect.
Huh?
Yeah.
Only K.
To Istora Mandiri to car, 20,000.
We got our new car for the MRT. Voila. Single trip. Oh, where is it? Single trip. Let's go. Thank you again. Security again. Excellent. Thank you. Oh, it's nice how everyone say hi to you. That's very nice. There is not a lot of people on the station now. And here you can see the map. We are here. And we need to go Istora Mandiri. It's a new station. It's been built in 2019, but it's been renovated a few years ago. Last year, actually. The train is here. Open. Oh, it's large. Oh, you have a lot of seats here. Blue seat. Oh, it's very large. And then a screen. And I can show you the destination and where you are.
Welcome on board. This train is bound for the Finnish.
All right, we arrive. Exit, yeah. Okay, let's go up. Let's go up. Can't wait to see outside. To see how modern is Jakarta today. The station is very modern. Let's try to go out. And hopefully this car will work. Yes. Excellent, we are out of the MRT. Now let's go out. I think any place will be fine. And we are out. I can see some building already down there. Oh, yeah. Look, the Ritz-Charlton. It's that big one there. Lot of Indonesian flags. SCBD. So we are in the right place. Because you never know. Sometimes we go to a place after we discover it's a wrong place. Here is the Ritz-Charlton Hotel. Wow, it's huge. What are the specific place? If you're gonna go there to have some food. And on the back you can see the city tower. Wow, it's a lot of flowers and plants around here. It's very different to walk here and to walk in the rest of Jakarta, no, Guillaume?
Yeah, very clean.
Very clean, wow, indeed. Wow, look at that. It could be Singapore or New York or Canary Wharf in London. No. It's a very modern city. And here they even stop with the car. They let you cross here. Excellent. So look at all the plants and the greenery around. We have palm trees as well. Oh, this tree look nice. There's a lot of scooters here. I guess they're all taxi scooters. And this is the Pacific Palace. Place, Pacific Place. Not Palace, Place. Well, I'm very surprised here. Very nice. It's all polished, all clean. There's no rubbish around. And here, I guess, yeah, here's where they take the taxi. Pick up, drop it off. A lot of security around. Can we cross? Let's cross. Okay, time to cross for us. We are entering now Pacific Place. It's security, like an airport, or like the MRT before. Hello. Pick up your bag here. Oops. Wow. Let's go down there. Xenia Hermes. Luxury shop here. Luxury shop. Oh, yeah. Look.
Which one?
This is the bag. The... Which one you choose? McDonald's bag or Xenia bag? Ah. Fashion. Luxury shop here, guys. I think now we're gonna be in the center of this commercial center, which it look impressive. Oh, it's Louis Vuitton there. Louis Vuitton. Wow. Look at that. How many floors here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 floors, plus the ground floor. Then you have Louis Vuitton, it was there. The Time Place was there. Tiffany, Tory. Wow. This screen is a... How big is it? And the floor is very... It's very polished, no? You can slide, look here. You can slide. Oh, there's even a palm tree inside. You don't know where to look inside here. If you like cars, this is the place to go. It's the first time I ever saw a Lamborghini shop inside commercial center. Oh, that is an old Lamborghini. Wow. This is a Porsche Lamborghini. I'll go inside 2 seconds to buy the car. And look what you have inside here. A lighthouse. With a boat. sweet and savory. Oh, Luda shop. It's very nice. I love it. Look all the neon. So, it's a Vietnamese restaurant. Hello. And we have another boat here. All around the floor, there are this square. They're very nice. They give you some light, they make some atmosphere. Jade kitchen. Of course, Starbucks. Starbucks is everywhere. VIP restaurant. Let's go to see it. VIP, so. It should be nice. The way? Oh, thank you. Wow, look at that. Nice. I don't want to film someone. Okay. There's a shape of a boat. Let's go to find a place to eat something. Still, I'm getting hungry. That direction, yeah. From this angle, you can appreciate better the scale of it. Oh, there's Galleria Lafayette down there. Absolutely stunning. Oh, there's even a plane up there. Let's go to see it. WENDY'S. It's very famous in America. You want a burger here, maybe? Shall we eat one burger here? Going to eat here in WENDY'S. Let's go inside again.
Let's go.
It's a bit late, but it should be open 24 hours here, I guess. Hello. Voila. So here is a menu. Hello. Da-la-la-la. Can I have a spicy Korean beef burger?
Yeah. With your menu, no?
Menu...
Korean spicy beef burger is a 9.
Number 9. Yeah, can I get the menu, please?
Number 9. And me?
And you?
I take number 1. Menu.
In here?
Yes.
Oh, look how many machines. There's a lot of machines.
Wait a minute. Can I repeat your order, okay?
Yes.
One spicy Korean beef burger with the meal.
Yeah.
Okay, and your drink? Do you want to change your drink or just Coke?
Coke is fine, yeah.
Okay. And one more, single dip with meal. And your drink is the same. Oh, fresh tea. Okay, do you want to change your drink? Okay. With the fresh tea? Sama satu kolam. Anything else or that's it?
That's all.
But do you want to try this?
No, no, no.
No, not now.
It's okay.
I already ate a lot of donuts this morning, so.
We are in Pacific Place, and we went to do a tour of all the restaurants, and we end up at WENDY'S. I think it's the cheapest restaurant of the whole commercial center, I think. But we got some burger, we felt like burger. We didn't want to eat Korean, Japanese, or everything, so we're in WENDY'S. The service was amazing. They give us a little beep. You see the beep? So when it's ready, they're gonna bring us the food. We need to pick up the food. But because we are so fantastic and fabulous, they bring us the fries first. And I'm checking now if I'm gonna have to collect it or they're gonna bring it to us, but I think they're gonna bring it to us. Here we go. Amazing service at WENDY'S. Here we go. This is WENDY'S face and she prepared for me a burger. So there's beef, it's square shape. With cheese, salad, tomato, and a secret sauce. Let's try it. Very nice. The bun is nice. I think it's the first time for me to eat WENDY'S. I've never been eating WENDY'S. Never. So my first time in WENDY'S, is it the American? I guess. maybe the competitor is she's fighting with Burger King and McDonald's, Wendy's. But it's different. Nice. The meat is very nice, the beef. I love it.
I don't like the sauce. The sauce is spicy, it smells like kimchi. You good? Okay. We live in this place now, but stay with us. We're gonna go to see a beer garden, which should be fantastic. I have to say that Modern Jakarta is very nice. Very clean, very green, green and clean. Modern Jakarta, green and clean. And look at the buildings. It's a pleasure to walk here. The traffic is not that busy like the rest of Jakarta. You're just surrounded by beautiful building, beautiful plant and flowers. And these trees are very, very nice trees. And you have a pavement here. Quite often you don't have a pavement to go around. I said Jakarta is not a city for pedestrian, except here, except Modern Jakarta. We usually don't, it's not like we don't like, but all the glass and building, tall building. But here they managed to surround the building with all the plant and vegetation. The result is very nice. It's very pleasant to walk around. The air is not so polluted. Someone else said that. It's true. You can breathe much better around here. Behind these plants, we have a food court. And you can notice the traffic is not that intense. There are a lot of people that describe Modern Jakarta as a new New York or new Singapore. I think it's more close to Singapore than New York. You tell me, I never even been to Singapore. Not yet. We will. Oh, New York. I never been to New York as well, so. I was not expecting that. I was expecting a skyscraper, building, glass, steel, but not that green. Actually, the area is very, very green. And then you have all your pedestrian side here. It looks quite new though, if you look, the floor is, it looks new. They do some work here on the beer garden. We're supposed to go to the beer garden, and now they do some work. We need to come back here. Oh, it's noisy. You can hear the noise. You're gonna come back here next year, maybe? Or when they finish, they say it's coming soon, but you never know when. We're entering now ASTHA 8, District 8. This is the clue of the Modern Jakarta. There's a lot of scooters, I don't know what they're doing here. And there's a lot of scooters and a lot of guys sitting down. All wearing black. Well, I don't know. The shops here are more traditional. These are the traditional shop that we love, to be honest. Oh, they're selling food here. 50G, they're selling some SIM card. Mashkan Padang. It's food, food. What are they selling? It's egg and cabbage. Egg and cabbage. Okay, the good things about commercial center is that you have air conditioning.
Okay.
And here it's very hot. Look at this area. Wow. I mean, I guess it's a very big work to take care of all these plants, eh? Wow. So tall. Pedestrian access. Right. Here is a security, we'll check your baggy on. Hello.
Camera?
Yeah. Sorry? Camera, yeah. You like it? It's nice. Is it good?
Okay, thank you.
And voila. We are officially inside ASTHA 8, District 8. It's the heart of modern Jakarta. ASTHA District 8, September 10, this 7 to 10, there's something going on. Let's go and see, there's something. Wow, it's so fresh inside here. Air conditioning is a bless, man. Ooh. Let's see what we can see inside here. I love the floor like that. I don't know if it's granite or... I love it. That's all, look all this line. The decoration is nice. You have three fountain here, very nice. It doesn't even look you are inside a building here. It looks like you are outside. Oh, look here. ASTHA District 8. We're going to check out the lobby now. The main lobby of the building. I guess it's gonna be something astonishing. Oh, you have to do food? No, I'm not hungry anymore. I can't eat all the time, no? This is the lobby. There is a treasury and a lobby around here. Let's try to find it. Here we enter the treasury. This is how they call treasury display. I think it's this one. Wow. Wow. Look at the entrance here. All the light, the LED. Wow, man. I'm very impressed. What treasury is the hotel? Well, I thought it was a room full of gold and treasure or something. It's not, it's just an hotel. Beautiful though, very nice. Now we start to going up a little bit and see what can we find. The sun is going down. What time is it now? It's around 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock now. I do love the entrance. It's just a simple LED that make everything luxury, no? That's all the lifts. I think it's a mix between retail, shops, commercial center, hotel, office, a bit of everything. I found the floor for my house. After you're gonna look. Oh wow. Semesta is a very famous restaurant. Very famous restaurant. Shall we go up?
Go up or down?
Shall we go up? Let's go outside of this building. And we have a man, it doesn't stop to amuse me. Absolutely breathtaking. So here it's like they have a garden outside between the buildings. It smells very good here. Oh, there's a perfume or something. It smells very good here. And this is the, I think, is the main entrance. Oh, this one is the lobby. Scbd lobby. Do you expect something like that in Jakarta? Let me know in the comments. There are a lot of fountains all over here. All around the place is a lot of fountains. We cross now this bridge to reach the park, and the bridge is like an art. Look, we're on top of the motorway. Should we go down here or after? After. No?
No,
no. How do we go to the park?
Oh, lagi kegiatan ASEAN.
It's close. All right. Thank you.
Sterile area.
Ah, okay. So, the park is closed and...
Maybe the other side.
It's again because there are some meetings here. That's today, yeah? From the 5th to the 7th or from the 5th to the 8th. So the park is closed. We're gonna see, what are we gonna see here now?
We're gonna go around the park.
Around the park, thank you. We're gonna see the park through the gates. Long day today, it's almost night. We have fountains, we have some statue down there. Very nice. And what we're looking here is a skywalk. Should be able to walk on top of one bridge, but let's see when we are there. Ladies and gentlemen, shut up! Ladies and gentlemen, Modern Jakarta. I hope you enjoy Modern Jakarta. We still have a lot to show you. Remember to subscribe and leave a comment. Bye!